very early on, John Lasseter had already had specific notes on how the hair would come down.
A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen.
When it's all bunned up, you can think about how she's controlled. She's keeping her feelings and emotions in check so her magic doesn't come out.
I felt that way when I was a kid. I had this voice and I didn't want to show it off at school, and I didn't want to seem like I was conceited or bragging, so I would hide it all the time.
Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
So I completely related to this character.
Wayne and I basically spoke back and forth through drawings, essentially, on how to get the biggest statement possible and really make it a great, glorious moment for Elsa.
Letting your hair down, there's a meaning behind that.
So that moment when she pulls the braid down in the song, we wanted to have the most contrast that we possibly could, that it would have the most impact, it would be a statement in its own.
And I think when you finally have that moment, when you can just say, you know, I'm gonna stop caring about what people think and I'm gonna be my truest self, it's so liberating. I think we all relate to this song. I think the reason why this song has become such a phenomenon is because it's not just about girls, it's about everyone and that part of us inside that we might hide or conceal because we're afraid of our own power.
Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.